Hey, what's up, people? Michael here. If you want to partner your YouTube channel up, hit up the link in the description. Thank you, and stay tuned for the video coming up.
Feels like it's coming from around here. It's faint. It still doesn't feel very good. Well, I might as well get some training in while I search the area. Okay, going great! I'm probably gonna be scolded by Chi-Chi again for training so much and not working. Okay, I think I'll scope the area from the sky using my flight technique. Found it! I feel a bad power coming from over there. These guys were the source of the power. I better get rid of them before they cause trouble.
Those little guys once before. They're not that strong, but they're tricky. And they come at you all at work. They're a bit of a pain. So, Krillin, would you mind lending me a hand for a bit?
No need to ask. Of course I'll help. Let's clear the area of these monsters.
Yeah!
bother you there, Cody, but do you mind keeping your eyes on the battle?
Sorry, I got carried away there.
All right, let's do this!
Was that it?
More than one enemy. We'll start your training at once.
Yes, Mr. Piccolo.
Here I go.
Please, Mr. Piccolo. You're going to win.
Keep your cool, Gohan. Now listen up. You don't have time for a kid. Don't forget. You and you alone hold the key to the fate of the Earth.
Yes!
You have time to sit there and mumble, think of what to do next, then act on it. Come on! What's wrong, Gohan? That was pitiful.
Mr. Piccolo, how can I take on three of you?
Exactly. Hey!
Krillin! Yamcha! Tien!
Aren't you being a little harsh, Mr. Piccolo?
I'll help. Come on, Piccolo. We're a lot better than you think we are.
Fine. I'll take on all four.
You can read me like a book. It was a late night. I was with Master Roshi watching some sexy aerobic. We were watching some educational exercise videos all night, and I didn't get enough rest.
He needs to be more serious. Gohan, give him a little of your energy so he doesn't get in the way of our training.
Taking care of it myself, but this is all because of you. Thanks.
Thank you.
Oh,
energy!
Ready to share them. That's an energy pathway. If you send your energy towards the pathway, you'll be able to share some of your energy with another warrior fighting somewhere in the world.
From the world as well. And wait.
Yes. We can share our energy with others in battle. Should be able to restore peace to the earth.
Give me energy!
Calm down a bit. Right. Thanks, Vegeta. I needed that. That simple.
Noble! You're going to pay for this!
dare you! Burst and combine! Grating is nothing to mess with!
Yeah! Give me energy!
What brings you here, Piccolo?
Working together might be the only way we can beat him.
That just might work.
Of course it will.
What?
Whoa, he's pretty fast.
Prepare yourself!
Excited, Goku?
Sorry! Too excited. To be honest, I'm actually pretty nervous.
Goku, move aside. I'll show you my special move.
What amazing power!
Fooling around already.
Alright, bring it on!
Why do I have to team up with this guy?
Hey, you're the one with the antennas!
What's the scouter say about his power level? It's about time.
Looks like you had it your way while I was gone. Prepare yourself! Listen to me. For your own sake, leave this planet.
Oh, let's see how long your bluff can hold. Feel the power of a super elite.
Take that.
Just try to dodge this.
I don't feel-
on mine.
All right, I'll show you. Here's a Kaioken times two! I have to do this! I need to raise my Kaioken to times three!
Not! I will crush you! my lucky day.